Hey, Chase.
Hi, Ellie. What do you need?
Have you seen Frank around? He's doing a favor for me.
Sorry, not heard from him. Well, I've got you. Do you know anything about a theft at Bluebell Mine?
Sure do. Uncle Duke took me along with him. Some thugs took a load of equipment. Dumby took us off the case before we could interview the witness, though. Said he sounded like a crank.
There was a witness?
Yeah, kooky old guy. Hang on. Clarence Fletcher. Says here his friends call him Stinky. Nice.
Thanks, Ellie. It sounds like Stinky might know who Rex's guys are on the outside. Oh, and I'll keep an eye out for Frank.
And try taking the train from Cherry Tree Hill Station. You'll get to the mine a lot faster.
I hear the police are letting off speeding drivers as long as they're pretty women.
I deserve a raise.
You stop right there. Mining Regulation 4.5 states that no one unauthorized gets into the mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, nobody gets one over on... Ooh, my shift's over.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern.
You can't miss him.
I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
With the detonator!
What the... crab cakes!
All right, which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, aye, sir!
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. I wonder if the foreman would let me borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden.
Oh, come on! They haven't finished building the track! I can't move my cart of dynamite!
Spend all your time watching out for fallen stalactites, and then, bam, a fallen boot lands on your head.
Easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas to get pampered.
That building Blackwall was planning looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Huh?
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat.
Whoa, hey! You can't have my dynamite! I need all of it! But if you fix the track, I'll let you push it! Whee-hee-hee!
Dog-dog-dag-nammit! My first day in the job, and I managed to jam this big spinnery.
What's it?
Pray the whole system seize up!
Told you, you'll have to find your own dynamite.
You fixed the track. You're my bestest friend now. You want to push my cart? Wow! That explosion was awesome. It was like kaboom, and I was like, whoa!
Oh, good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. Looks like a cliff edge. Great. A dive board. I feel much safer.
God! I wasn't ready! Ow! I feel like my head's been used as a battering ram!
You do know there's an elevator, right?
No.
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper. More friendly faces.
Next time I get an urge to ride around in mine carts, I should check the foreman isn't watching first. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now.
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Yeah. What just touched me? Yeah. This is honest toil.
Light fuse and stand well back.
Yeah. This is honest toil. Good
Honest, sweaty brow, manly toil. I wish I was named Kevin.
Breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up.
Oh, come on. We were supposed to get it.
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm gonna get in it. Those things ain't safe. No, sirree. You have a good trip, though.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Watch this!
Yeah! This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh? Oh! Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him!
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive! More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky. An idea, Chase. Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine. Huh? Where's Stinky? Voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that? Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow! Ow! Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but... Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Huh?
Sorry.
It's an emergency! Look where you're going!